playthrough advertisement. Oh, four corners. First level where I actually will start screwing up. This should be fun. Let's try, see if I can remember how to do this one. Take that. It's mainly just about alternating the powers around, and I'm pretty sure I've already screwed it up. I would say so, because I only have one acid. What if I did this? Take the special. No choice but to destroy that. Yeah, I screwed it up. Wait, no. Did I? Yeah, I did. Reset. I just pressed the arrow button to reset. Okay, let's try taking that out this time. Now, there's gonna be no way I can move those two K-pals, so there's no point in doing that. Now, let's get this ice powers as soon as possible. Probably shouldn't get that ice power right away. If you do that, though, then I can push this here, destroy that. Now I have that. Yeah, I got it. Good. There's certainly more than one way to solve this puzzle. I just happened to hit one of them. So, 20, there's 50 levels in the game, so we're getting pretty close to halfway. This one here looks intimidating, and it can be if you're a real new player, but if you know what you're doing, it's not too bad. Just do this. Now that I said that, I'm probably gonna screw this up, so. Burn this. No, I got it. Yeah, because now you can just go over here, push this one in. Now, because I set up the rocks correctly, they're gone. Now it's just a matter of connecting the hay and ending the level. This, connect that. Only lag back in. Like I said, my computer's not that great. And we're on to 21 now. Oh yeah. I just screwed it up already! Yep, I did. Damn it. Resetting. Okay, let's do this then. If we can get all of the... I think we can get all of the metal in there first. I'm not really... Yeah, this is what we need to do. If we can get all the metal in there like this. Get rid of that, and that's gonna open everything up. If you can get one complete group gone, it can really bust the game open. See what I mean? I got rid of the metal, and now I'm pretty much done, because I have the rocks all set up, and now I just need to move one hay bale around and finish off the level. My biggest worry right now is the lag's gonna push me into a block I don't want to go to, and I'll get into a corner. But that just makes more fail, so it's always nice for some people, not so nice for others, like the player. I think, yeah, I can just get rid of the rocks first. So, yeah, just... With this game, you really do want to get rid of one group first. Push this over here. This. Fly, get away from me. And I just screwed it up. There's no way I can win now. Yep, try again, right on the screen. You won't be seeing that too often. If I think I've screwed it up, I'll just reset. Oh well. one small mistake, it's gonna happen. Might as well get it over with on the level that I know the solution to. Just do something like that. And everything's back the way it was. Come up here. Just push this one over. Connect it down at the bottom. Destroy it with acid. And then finish off by burning this with fire. Chip tooth, I really have no idea why they called it that. I don't really get it. If someone wants to point that out to me, why they called it that, go ahead. Comments. That's one of the things the YouTube comment system is for pointing out Let's Players' mistakes. So yeah, feel free to do that. One thing, the block of four like this, there's nothing you can do with it. You might as well just try to work around it, because there's absolutely nothing you can do about it. Burn. Are we done here? No, let's do this level. This is one of the levels I suck at, so. It's called DOS. In case you couldn't read. Let's do this and this. And then do this. It's more just an organizing thing. Let's do this and this. And then this. You really have to just figure out a way to gain access to everything. And once you have, it's kind of simple. So yeah, not that difficult. Now, for anyone wondering, for some reason, I'm playing on Firefox 5, I think. It's been bugging me for the past month now to upgrade to 7. I just haven't bothered with it because I use Chrome more often. I just use Firefox for this and a few other things. Nothing really important, though. So Firefox 7 doesn't really bother me that I don't have it. People are coughing in the background. I need to stop that. It's not really in their control, but it doesn't matter. The biggest thing here is not trapping yourself in one area or the other, because it's really easy to do that, and then you just kind of get pissed. So it's better if you just do something like this, like I'm doing. Just align all of one side along the bottom row. Because what can happen is if you move the 5 blocks up there into here, or 6 I guess, because that one was from up there, but you have 1, 2 spaces, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you're trapped out because you're stuck at here, and all the spaces are blocked, and you still have other blocks in your way, so it's better to trap yourself up here once everything is set up. Now you can also do it flipped. You can put the blocks up here if you want to. Your choice, really. It doesn't matter. But either way, you still have to set it up the same idea. Biggest thing here, do not put those blocks against the wall until you're ready to move them to the group. Because if you, like, say I push that block, this one here, if I push that up, I couldn't win the level. I'd have to restart. And it's things like that where you start getting really angry. Or, I don't know about you, but I start getting really angry. So, yeah, that's about it for this. I don't think I'll move to the next level. Nah, screw it. Here's the next level. This game's gonna pick up quickly. But that's for the next episode. So, see you guys then. If you have any ideas for Flash games or online games that you want me to play that are free and have a save feature preferable, because I don't do these all in one sitting, put it in the comments. If you want to inbox me, do not inbox the Torchlight Gaming channel. I will not get those messages. If you want to suggest something by private message to ensure that I can read it, send it to me on my channel, youtube.com/ghostlyunown. It's taking a little free advertising there. It should be in the description anyway, though. And I'm in the channel box. Either way. Anyway, see you guys next time for this level. Should be fun. Bye.